How do I report a fake Facebook account? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. In a recent article, I explained that if your friends are getting friend requests from you, those are fake because they're already your friends, right? You can't send a friend request to someone who is already your friend. Your account has not been hacked. What's happened is somebody has set up a fake account that is trying to look like you. They're trying to impersonate you. What do you do? Well, there's really nothing you can do except report the fake account. Now, this is important, and it's very important to be very careful when you do this. For example, if you get a friend request that is from someone you are already a friend with, then yes, report that account. But be very, very careful not to accidentally report their actual account, the true account, the legitimate account. It tends to be fairly straightforward. You'll see whether or not you're a friend with that person when you visit their profile page. But the bottom line here is that this does require some amount of caution. I also strongly recommend that you do this reporting on the desktop or web version of Facebook. The mobile app, honestly, it's just too small to see all of the various options. In fact, not all of the options may even be available there. So I strongly suggest if you're going to try to report an imposter or fake account that you do so using the web version on a desktop or laptop PC. So, how do we do this? Well, we will go to facebook.com, and here we are. Now, I am going to use a legitimate account for my examples because I actually don't have any fake friend requests right now. I'm going to use Mr. Zuckerberg. No, I am not going to report this as fake, but I am going to walk you through the steps of what it would be. So, one of the things you'll notice when you get a fake friend request is that there will be a name that will, when you click on it, will take them to their profile. So if Mr. Zuckerberg here had sent me a friend request, part of that friend request would include his name. I click on that, that would take me to his profile. If you're getting a friend request from a fake account, then click on the name and that should take you to the profile for the fake account. Now, there are two things, like I said, we need to be very, very careful about. One is the profile could be legitimate, right? It could be somebody else with your name who happens to have the same name as you do with their own Facebook account. Not sure how your friends would be getting friend requests from them. That's something separate. But when you're identifying Facebook accounts, make sure that it truly is a fake account. You might think that there are very few or that I might be the only Leo Notenboom on the platform. Not the case. There's more than one Leo Notenboom on Facebook. Surprise, surprise. So you can't just rely on the uniqueness of a name. I'm sure there's even another Mark Zuckerberg out there. But you also run into this problem, of course, if your name is not necessarily unique or if the name you're dealing with is not necessarily unique. Just take the extra step to make sure that this is the account you want to report. And of course, make sure it's not your own account, right? Make sure that you're not asking people to report as fake your account. Make sure that they're reporting the fake account as fake. So what do you do? Well, we'll go over here on the right-hand side. You'll see there's these three little dots called the ellipses. We'll click on that. We'll click on Find Support or Report. And these are our options. They are pretending to be someone or a fake account. Honestly, multiple of these first three, fake name, fake account, pretending to be someone, they're kind of, sort of similar. I tend to say pretending to be someone because you get the option of saying they're pretending to be me. Then, finally, you have this option to submit. I'm not going to submit. Like I said, I'm not going to report Mr. Zuckerberg's own account as fake. I don't know what would happen, to be honest. I don't think they would delete his account. It's more likely that they would delete mine, and I don't want that to happen. So, that's really all it boils down to. That's the only thing that you can really do if someone sets up an account attempting to impersonate you. Now, the last thing I have to say here, and this is perhaps the most frustrating part of it all, curb your expectations. I have heard of this working, but I have heard of it not working more often than it works. It's frustrating. I'm sure that Facebook is dealing with a ton of issues around moderation and impersonation and community guidelines and gosh only knows what else. The bottom line here is that I just want you to understand that even after reporting, nothing could happen. It's very possible that nothing will happen. It's very possible that something will, and that's great if it does. Just don't assume that it will, and try not to get too frustrated if it doesn't. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/158785. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.